The song Free Falling comes from a place of imagination, and I took the idea of writing a song in story form again and trying to create a new way to say the same thing. The song is about falling in love and having a broken heart and what happens after you deal with that. And so in that particular song, I used the idea of making a story out of a woman feeling like love is personified as a scary monster. And she's going through this process of being afraid, looking under her bed, feeling all these feelings that make her afraid to fall in love again. But at the end of the day, she realizes that no matter how love made her feel, the only human thing that she can truly do is free fall again, because love is such an emotion that you don't have control over a lot of times what you do and how you do it. And so sometimes the emotion and the spirit of it kind of takes over and is the recurring theme in that song. And so the idea of the song also played around with lots of themes, because one of the things is that it has a kind of a Negro spiritual feel to it. And I'm inspired, the story seemed like it, when I thought about the time, place, and setting of the story, like it had taken place in some place like Louisiana, some place where it was kind of a real embodiment of a spirit world that lived there, and it kind of blossomed out of that place. And then you have this story of this song, this woman dealing with a broken heart and how it makes her feel.
No, how long before I'm